The fully electrically adjustable hospital bed Image 3 is designed for standard wards. Warning: this video manual is designed for the practical training of operators in the bed functions. It does not replace the instructions. Always read the instructions. Short instructions for removing the battery isolation strip are located on the power cable. Remove the instructions after reading and connect the bed to the mains. Then withdraw the insulating film, which is located at the foot of the bed underneath the mattress platform. For a detailed description of functions, refer to the chapter Electrical Functions of the Bed. You can hang the supervisor control panel on the foot end or place it on the shelf at the foot end of the bed. You start setting the bed by pressing the green go button. This activates the bed for 3 minutes. In the grey area on the main control panel, there are located the buttons to adjust the thigh rest, the back rest, the height of the mattress platform, and functions of auto contour, a joint positioning of the backrest and thigh part. In the yellow zone, located on the right side of the driver, there are located the buttons of longitudinal tilt of the bed. Towards the head and the feet of the patient, these functions do not flatten the mattress platform. This means that the back or the thigh rest remains in the same position. In the green area of the main control panel is complemented with buttons with pre-programmed functions: setting of the rising position, cardiac chair, and Trendelenburg position, CPR position, for which you do not need to use the activation key, the lowest position of the bed, and examination position. The red stop button helps to secure positioning, which allows you to stop the unwanted positioning at any time. You can lock some positioning functions by pressing the corresponding button on the main panel. With locking, you deactivate the relevant function even at other drivers. We activate the functions by repeated pressing of the buttons. You can hang the ergonomic hand control on the outside or inside of the head side rail or on the foot side rail. The hand control is intended for patients and staff and has a flexible cable that allows flexibility. Before the positioning itself, please activate the bed using the go button. You can position on the hand control the thigh part, backrest, height of the mattress platform, and auto contour. If necessary, you can use the hand control as an examination light. For safety reasons, the electrical functions of the bed are automatically deactivated. Unwanted bed positioning by an accidental button pressing is thus eliminated. Electrical bed functions can be activated using the go button. The go button is located on the supervisor control panel and manual control. Pressing the go button will activate the electric functions of the bed for a period of 3 minutes. During this 3 minute period of time, it's not necessary to reapply the go button prior to using the other functions. The length of time of the activated bed is automatically extended using any function. In the event that within the 3 minutes no electrical function of the bed is used, the bed is automatically deactivated, and before the next bed positioning, it's necessary to press the go button again. To activate the function, press the go button. By pressing and holding the appropriate button, you can set the desired height. This function can be found on the supervisor control panel and manual control. To activate the function, press the go button. By pressing and holding the appropriate button, you can set the desired angle of the backrest or thigh rest. You can operate this function on the supervisor control panel and the handset. To activate the function, press the go button. By pressing and holding the appropriate button, you can set the desired position. The auto contour positions at the same time the backrest and the thigh part. You can set this function on the supervisor control panel and manual control. By pressing and holding the button, you can set the rising position. The backrest is set to the maximum angle and the thigh rest to the horizontal position, and at the same time the positioning of the mattress platform occurs to a height of 42 centimeters for better standing up. This function can be found only on the supervisor control panel in the area of the pre-programmed functions. To activate the function, press the go button. By pressing and holding the button, you can set the position of the cardiac chair. The backrest and thigh rest are set to the maximal angle, and at the same time, the tilting of the bed occurs. This function can be found only on the supervisor control panel in the area of pre-programmed functions. To activate the function, press the go button. By pressing and holding this preset button, you can set the Trendelenburg anti-shock position. The backrest and thigh rest are flattened, while the entire mattress platform is longitudinally tilted by 14 degrees. So that the patient's head is in the lowest position. This function can be found only on the supervisor control panel in the area of the pre-programmed functions. By pressing and holding the CPR button, you can activate this function. With this function, you do not need to use the activation go button. The CPR function will flatten the mattress platform while heading off to the lowest position and to allow for resuscitation. This function can be set on the supervisor control panel in the area of the pre-programmed functions. Attention! Where necessary, you can also set the CPR position mechanically. By pressing and holding the button, you can set the position of the lowest position. The backrest and thigh rest remain positioned, and at the same time the bed is being positioned to the lowest position. This function can be found only on the supervisor control panel in the area of the pre-programmed functions. By pressing and holding the button, you can set the position of the examination position. The backrest and thigh rest are positioned to the horizontal position, and at the same time the bed is positioned to the highest position. This function can be found only on the supervisor control panel in the area of the pre-programmed functions. To activate the function, press the Go button. Press and hold the appropriate button to select the desired position. Unlike the red Trendelenburg, the mattress platform is not brought into the plane. The backrest and calf rest remain positioned and the mattress platform is shifted to a position you want. This function can be found only on the nurse control. To activate the function, press the Go button. By pressing the white lock key located on the supervisor control panel over the desired function, you can lock the particular function. Once locked, the relevant functions are disabled on all the control elements. Locked functions are indicated by the illumination of the LED diode on the supervisor control panel over the appropriate symbol of functions. The function can be reactivated by pressing the appropriate lock button. The function is activated when the LED diode goes out. In situations where you need to immediately stop undesirable positioning of the bed, for example if the patient is positioning the bed in the undesirable position, press the stop button located on the nurse control. This feature allows you to stop any bed movement. The CPR function is used to quickly tilt the positioned backrest. Manual control CPR is located on both sides of the bed in the middle of its length. This is the handle highlighted in red. You unlock CPR by lifting the handle. Hold the handle raised throughout tilting. The calf rest can be mechanically adjusted to the optimum height. Raise slowly the calf rest with the handle located on the calf rest of the mattress platform. The calf rest is secured automatically. Slightly lift the calf rest and then run down to release. The calf rest can also be raised when the thigh rest is positioned. The patient has raised legs and bent knees. Extension of the mattress platform can be done by sliding the foot rail. You unlock the locks by pulling and turning by 90 degrees on both sides of the bed. Extend the mattress platform of the bed by pulling it towards you. Then place the locks into the original position. Lift the mattress and slide the mattress bracket so that it fills the gap. Slide the mattress towards the foot end. Place the mattress extension into the gap at the head end. In the case where the patient is unattended and is on the bed, the side walls must be raised in the upper position. At the mobilization of the patient, the side walls can be locked and inserted by a simple procedure. Each side rail has two locking buttons located on the sides, in the bottom of the handles. By simultaneously pressing and shifting, the side rail can be set to several other height levels. A click lock of the mechanism indicates the latching of the side rail. After setting the side rail, always make sure that it is properly latched in a horizontal position. Unlock the front by pushing and rotating the locks. Then remove the front upwards. Perform this procedure in reverse to install and to fix the bed ends to the bed. You can find the double reversible lever for central control of the wheels close to the foot or head end of the bed on both sides of the chassis. All wheels can be controlled from one place. If the red pedal is in the down position, all the wheels are stopped. If the lever is in the horizontal position, all the wheels are released. If the lever is located with the red end upwards, the locking of the wheels is activated in a straight direction. This feature is intended to facilitate the transport of the bed. The mattress platform is equipped with 8 removable plastic covers for better cleaning of the bed. The covers are not fixed to the mattress platform and can be removed from the bed without the use of tools. A symbol of a stick figure on the edges of the cover indicates the correct orientation. The plastic covers are interchangeable and can be used anywhere on the bed. Use the casing at the head end for placement of the lifting pole or infusion stands. Make sure that the safety pin fits into the slot of the casing. You can place small accessories weighing up to 2 kg on the sliding plastic hooks on the rails. Rails are located under the mattress platform on both sides of the bed. The total capacity of the rail is a maximum of 10 kg. The battery status is displayed by an orange indicator in the lower left corner of the supervisor control panel next to the battery icon. If the light is off, the battery is fully charged. If the indicator flashes briefly, the battery is being charged. If the indicator flashes long, the battery voltage is low and it will need to be recharged. If the indicator lights up continuously, the battery is defective and please contact the manufacturer. The green light indicates the connection of the bed to the network. We thank you for your attention in this video-based training product, Image 3, and believe that you will be satisfied throughout its use.